has changed. Mankind has entered a dark period that few recognize for what it is. Troubles are sweeping the globe with noticeably greater force. Deceit, division, disorder, instability, lawlessness, corruption, and conflict of every kind are intensifying. Growing millions are troubled, even terrified, by what is happening almost everywhere. Recent studies revealed that just over two-thirds in most nations are now feeling much more anxiety and fear. Millions of others pursue pleasure, heads buried in the sand, to help them ignore the growing storm so obviously descending on the world. But conditions will soon get much worse and fast. What follows are not my ideas. I am only explaining what is revealed plainly in your Bible.
Oh.